Hello children, how are you all? I hope all are fine. Today we can learn about spices. Spices is one of the various seed type that comes from different plant, root or leaf. It is used in cooking. It gives flavor and color to the food. Spices have a strong taste and smell. Come, let us see them one by one. Clove. It is a dried flower bud. It is reddish brown in color. It has a sweet and bitter taste. It gives flavor to the dish. It can be used whole or powdered. C-L-O-V-E, clove. Fennel. It is a kind of a herb. It is yellowish green in color. It is a seed. It has a sweet taste. It is used as seasoning. F-E-N-N-E-L, fennel. Black pepper. It is a dried fruit seed. Used as a spice. It is used as medicine also. It gives a hot, spicy flavor to food. B-L-A-C-K-P-E-P-P-E-R, black pepper. Cumin seed. It is a flowering plant. The fruit is dried and we get cumin seed. We use it in our cooking, whole or powdered. It is used as medicine. C-U-M-I-N-S-E-E-D, cumin seed. Fenugreek. The leaf of fenugreek is used in cooking. It is a yellowish seed. It has a bitter taste. F-E-N-U-G-R-E-E-K, fenugreek. Mustard. We get black and yellow color mustard. It has yellow and white flowers. Bright yellow turns into dark brown in color. It is small round seed. It has bitter taste. We get mustard oil from mustard. M-U-S-T-A-R-D, mustard. Okay children, we learnt about some spices. Until we meet next time, take care, be good, God bless, bye bye.